Are we gonna play now? Ready for the show? I'm about to take down, you already know.
What is up, Lacey fams? And before we get into the video, make sure you smash the like button. Make sure you go to my channel and subscribe. Make sure to the post notification button on, because you all know I'll be dropping them bangers back to back for the rest of 2020. And like I told you guys, the grind don't stop. I'm going to be posting every single day. Every single day. And I want you guys to comment down below if you guys want me to do Vlogtober? No. Is it Vlogtober? I don't know. Like, where you vlog all the way through Christmas, all the way until Christmas. If you guys want me to do that, I would definitely do that. Like, I would definitely do that, because I think I did that last year. I did Vlogmas. Oh, it's Vlogmas. I don't know what the fuck. Vlogtober. This is Vlogtober. No, last year was Vlogtober. I'm thinking about October. Wow. If you guys want me to do Vlogmas this year, I'll definitely do it, because I did it last year. But if this video gets, comment down below, because I want to know you guys' opinion, because I don't want to bore you guys in any video. But today's video is going to be a reaction video, and the reaction video is, can I get a drum roll, please? The reaction video is SYPHILIS by Juice WRLD. It's an audio video, and I'm definitely stoked. Oh, and that one video that somebody told me to react to, is it Bad News? I'm definitely going to react to that next, so be prepared, because I'm going to react to that next. And the other person that commented, I'm going to react to that video. You feel what I'm saying? But I want to see what this video is about, because I just want to see. Because I love to listen to Juice WRLD's music, but some songs I haven't heard by him. Like, I have his, on Pandora, I have his Juice WRLD, like, on my Pandora and everything. So, I'd be listening to his songs in my truck and everything. But I haven't heard these on Pandora. That's weird, huh? I don't know why. Maybe I'm just not paying attention. I don't know. Let's get into the video. I feel like nobody should disrespect anybody in this world. Like, I love that lyric, respect. Listen to that, respect, that word respect. That word respect. I feel like you shouldn't disrespect anybody. You should be, you know, nice to everybody. Respect. Respect everybody. Like, if they give you respect, you should give them respect. That's just how I go. If you give them respect, if they give you respect and you give them not respect, act back. I feel like more people's gonna dislike you. More people's gonna, like, you know, hate on you and this and this. She's always disrespect. Don't disrespect. I always respect people. Like, I respect everybody. Like, if they respect me, I respect you. Like, for real. I'm just a sweet, sweet, sweet person. Like, for real. Police is on his ass. Better buckle up and go for a ride. Oh my gosh. That reminds me of, like, a high speed. He was basically on a high speed chase right here. Like, for real. Buckle up. He's gonna run from the police. Like, for that. Oh my gosh. In my whole entire life, I haven't seen an actual, like, somebody run from the cop before. I haven't seen that. Comment down below if you've seen a high speed chase. Like, you were sitting in your car, and they was like, you had to pull over, and they was like, chasing this person. I haven't seen that. I've seen that on tons of movies, though. I can't go out like that. I ain't trying to make my
told me to turn to a dope fiend. Niggas in jail dropping a soap like what? I heard that was your homie.
I got lean in my bitch. I got beef on my plate. Okay. On that gun, it's a dick. Okay. I'm gonna fuck your face with it. I got lean in my bitch. I got beef on my plate. On my gun, it's a dick. I'm gonna fuck your face with it.
Okay, so let me take this off. My reaction towards that video, it's not like a video, but it was an audio video. And let me tell you about, like, I want to tell you guys something why I like listen to his music and why, you know, I really like that song, by the way. I'm more like, I will tell you if I dislike a song, if I don't dislike a song, but so far I'm in love with this song. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you guys why I'm in love with this song is because he makes you be in your feelings. He makes you think, like, dang, like, did I really think about death? Did I really think about this? Did I really think about this girl? Did I really think about this boy? Like, it makes you think, like, and it makes you get in your feelings. And some of his songs make you sad. Like, some of the songs that he went through, oh my gosh, it makes you so sad. And I love that he sings like how he feels, because you couldn't sing if you didn't really feel like that. And oh my gosh, I'm in love with his songs. Like, I love his songs. Like, I just love his songs because, like, it's you show feelings. You basically, you know, think about your feelings in that song. You get your feelings about this song, and you makes you want to think about things in life. Maybe I should have changed this. Maybe I should have done this better. Maybe I should have done this. I don't know. It makes you think. Like, I love his songs, and I want you guys to comment down below if you love his songs, because I do. And I want to react to more of his songs. I want you guys to also comment down below if you want me to do different songs, want me to do a different artist. I would do a different, you know, singer. I'll definitely do it. But this could be the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you smash the like button. Make sure you go to my channel and subscribe. Make sure to turn the post notification bell on, because you all know I'll be dropping them bangers back to back for the rest of the 2020. If this video gets 20, if this video gets 20 likes, I'll post a video tomorrow, a story time on, you know, why I hate this living in this apartment. I would definitely do a story time on that, because I have some, you know, juicy details why I hate living in this apartment, why I want to move, like, a freaking step. But if this video gets 20 likes, I'll definitely do that. But Lacey's out. Peace.